Kiteboarding is one of the fastest growing water sports on the islands, says Big Blue co-owner Philip Shearer.
Long Bay Beach particularly, it's got to be one of the best places to learn, period. The main reason for that is the wind direction, which is onshore. The second thing is you can walk out for about half a mile, almost a mile, waist deep water. And that, from an instructor's point of view and from a student's point of view, is paradise.
Kids as young as 9 are learning, so there's no reason I can't, right? Wrong.
Once you've gone through the steps of safety and knowing how to land and launch a kite, once you can ride upwind, that's it. The doors open wide for you.
And pull gently on the right, gently on the right, and keep on pulling, and on the left, and keep on pulling.
After about 2 hours, I'm ready to try without the board. Just as well, not as easy as it looks. Next, we're back on land to visit the world's only conch farm. The Caribbean staple is endangered from overfishing, says tour guide Denver Fortune.
It was established in 1984 as a research and development facility dedicated to developing the techniques and methods necessary to commercial mass produce the Caribbean queen conch.
After a short biology lesson, we go to the nursery.
Now this is about a six-month-old one here, six-month-old conch.
The highlight, though, is definitely meeting Sally and Jerry.
All right, so this is Sally, female pet conch. So those are the eye stalks with an eyeball at the end of each one. And the foot, they have just one foot with a hard toenail attached. And that's what they use to move with. The membrane you see here, it's called a mantle. And it's the constant moving in the shell by the membrane is what polishes the shell to the shine you see. This is Jerry. You can see his foot, the claw.
With the biology lesson done, it's time to leave the island, but not before Fortune sums up what makes Turks and Caicos special.
The beautiful, pristine waters that we have here, the conch, the lobster, and to see people come here enjoying all these wonderful things makes you very proud to be a native of this island.
As Tina Fey likes to say, I want to go to there.
Yes!
As soon as possible.
Oh,
that's Groundhog for tonight. Thanks for joining us. I'm Anthony Everett.
And I'm Shayna Seymour. Have a great weekend, everyone.